Log entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed unto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
The tool matters not. 'Tis the warrior that striketh the blow. Thunder in my loins. Remain together. I shall take the lead.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Mark me. A point of interest is on our map.
another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit.
Never has my strength been greater.
Sweet, potent, what's not to like?
The final piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Lack the means to start a fire? must complete our objective. There's a thunder in me loins. Not compared to my fury. Never cross him with a red. Shall be the last visit thou shalt look upon.
You have activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. Kandarian dagger, you are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book.
Take heed, wretches! This life will be your undoing!
Leave me alone! You have awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position. Pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. You now possess the Lost Pages and Kandarian Dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
Fire twigs.
Hey, you and your defend the book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it.
Assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.